for Red Bull, especially in the second half. They tired very quickly, and that's why there was an 88th minute equalizer.
Here's Abukora on the counter, tries to chip the keeper, and he does!